Alright children, today we will be learning about the human body. You should already know the human body. Wait a minute. I'm so confused. Why am I teaching a class full of ponies? I should be teaching humans. Get out of the classroom if you're not a human.
Oh no, this is discrimination.
I guess we have to leave.
Isn't my daughter supposed to be in school?
No, she's a pony and I only teach humans.
Okay, we're ready for a human transformation. How do we look?
We look wonderful.
Help me, I'm gonna be homeless.
Mom, let me turn you into a human.
My house is saved.
Come on, we got to get back to school.
Today, human class, we're gonna learn about the pony body.
It's great to be human so we never have to leave the house.